Remaining. Two laps remaining. Let's catch him.
Copy.
If you don't need it, no lifting coast.
Copy.
Very good job.
Is that a new race position for Haas?
Final lap.
Copy.
Push as much as you can.
Copy that.
Mode push.
Copy that.
checkered flag.
What a job you guys have done.
Awesome job, mate.
And Magnussen takes home the win. Let's have a look. And Kevin Magnussen picks up the win.
You can't say they didn't earn it. They put in an amazing performance today.
Was that a crash? Multiple cars, I think. Here's the replay. Now let's look at this. Here's George Russell.
Checkered flag, Nick, checkered flag.
Yeah, that was great.
Race complete. Over and out.
Kevin Magnussen showing us how it's done. A great result. A spot on the podium is exactly what the team deserved, and they got it. Well, the Dane had a very impressive race, really delivering when the pressure was on. It was a hard-fought contest for all three drivers, each one securing precious points for their team. This is a good result for Haas, more than enough to satisfy the whole team.
Indeed, the team has demonstrated technical skill as well as a great deal of heart. They can be really proud of their efforts this weekend.
At the end of the weekend, it's second place in the constructor standings for them.
Meet us next at the Marina Bay Circuit for a breathtaking race through the streets of Singapore.